You are listening to The Voice of the Gospel, a proclamation of the Holy Gospel by Wisdom Ministries.
January 23rd, Saturday. Let's begin this day with the blessings of God. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Mark chapter 3 verses 20 and 21. The crowd came together again so that they could not even eat. When his family heard it, they went out to restrain him, for people were saying, "He has gone out of his mind." The Gospel of the Lord. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Dear friends, today we are told that Jesus came home, yet at another time he will say that he has nowhere to lay his head. One, of course, can say that anywhere can be the home for Jesus, or that home is where Jesus is. We have seen references already to the house or the home, indicating any house where Jesus is gathered with his disciples, with those who listen attentively to what he says. At the same time, so many people came looking for him that he did not even have time to eat. This is in strong contrast with what is going to follow. One might think that such popularity would be welcomed especially by his family, a kind of a reflected glory. On the contrary, he is an embarrassment to them. They think he is mad. He must be mad because he is in conflict with the religious leaders, with the Pharisees and the scribes. It remains one of the parents of the man born blind who did not want to have anything to do with their son because of his relationship with his healer, Jesus. He must be mad because a genuine rabbi would never be seen happily in the company of sinners, tax collectors, prostitutes, lepers, and outcasts. Similarly, teachers of the law who had come all the way from Jerusalem, news of Jesus must now be reaching that fact. We are saying that he must be possessed by the prince of demons. And that is that it was by the power of the prince of demons that he drove out other demons. From the experience that Jesus had, any of his followers must not expect, simply because he bases his life on truth and brotherly love, that he will be admired, respected, and loved in return. From Jesus down, every true follower of Jesus Christ has faced misunderstanding, opposition, and even verbal, physical violence. And this sometimes from within his own community. Amen. May God bless us.